Representative Ann Haskell. LR 2502, an act to clarify the court's authority to grant credit for the payment of fines given for jail time. Welcome.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Since this bill was before you when you rejected it, I have taken what I believe is the appropriate investigative steps in order to determine whether this was eligible for an heiress bill or whether this matter that seems to have concern of the courts was indeed a matter of interpretation. And you can see by this email screen, which I provided for you in particular from the Deputy Chief Judge, Robert Holland, of the Maine District Court, that there is a necessity here to clarify the intent of that bill, which was to create the fines up to $100, not mandating that $100. So I appreciate the opportunity to be able to clarify that for the judiciary.
Floor is open. Floor is closed. 9-1, in.